welcome to Upstart Crow. We are about to show you our production of Tomato Fish. If your camper is looking for some more theatrical opportunities, we have four more theater camps this summer. That's the Fairy Tale Network, which is a television network that aims to improve its viewership ratings with exciting new programming. And we also have North Pole's Got Talent, where just days before Christmas at Santa's Workshop, there is still a lot to be done. And the elves need to get their new reindeer ready to put on the proper holiday spirit. We also have Stories Under the Big Top, which is a circus full of laughter and lively storytelling as the ringmaster players perform a variety of well-known tales, such as the Billy Goat's Gruff, the Lion and the Mouse, and the Magic Fish, as well as Shakespeare's Got Talent, a show with all of the trademark Shakespeareisms, like tragedy, plots against kings, pining in love, witches, predictions, and fates. So come meet it. This includes gunfights, rubber chicken pools, and a disco dance finale where the judges decide to reward themselves with the winners. Also, we have two spots left in the Blonde Squad for our upcoming show, Legally Blonde Junior. It is a great entry point for musical theater, and it is a two-week theater camp where they get to learn three scenes with songs and dances as a part of Legally Blonde Junior. They're going to perform as an ensemble with the principal cast with four fully produced performances on July 28th through 30th. We'd love to talk to you more about these show. Now, be fully prepared for our show, The Rainbow Fish. Make sure every time you see The Rainbow Fish, you give him a big round of applause. He is very sensitive about the scales. Have a wonderful show.
Thousands in this world, right?
Thousands upon thousands.
away from that.
That's true. So you must go where fish can left to you the best.
Like high society arts.
Well, I guess I can try to float by. Wonderful, wonderful.
It's a chronic of exclusive. The rainbow fish will be attending the Garden Society party this year.
So if you want to adjourn, then you'll just have to be there.
Well, that's exciting. Well, I better go now.
Why?
am I going to give it to you if you don't tell me why you want it?
Is everything all right?
So I gave it to Michelle for something, but she won't tell me why.
That's not what I...
I think this is some kind of prank.
Sergey, that doesn't sound like appropriate school behavior.
I never really wanted it. I'm a Sergey. What do I want to tell for?
I don't know because you won't tell me.
Okay. I think it's time we had a little fun, don't you? Perhaps a game.
I don't feel much like playing today, Miss Domino.
Oh, dear. Well, you don't have to play if you don't want to, but I think it'd be a lot more fun if you did.
Yeah, come on. I want to play hide and seek. It's no fun to just burn your crop.
Why? Because I'm too good at it?
No, because you only hide inside your shell.
What am I supposed to say?
See what I mean?
I don't know.
I think it'll be good for you. Participating will feel better than just sitting all alone by yourself. Remember our school motto.
Mr. Minnow, I don't need to hear that.
Sure, it's dark out here. All this light. Rainbow bit and never blood is dark. the octopus, the octopus.
And so the fish said,
thank you.
bell, your rainbow fish, fairy scales, all of the residents of the
room. Good morning, people. Welcome to the morning.